incredible. I mean, like, incredible, Jim.
Third and 10, Kansas City is 57% on the season.
They're 52% on third and long, which is, like, unheard of.
Kelce's not in for this play. Mahomes is dancing around. Now finds an open man. It's Smith-Schuster bouncing off the hit, and here he goes to the end zone for the touchdown.
Smith-Schuster getting a little yoga session, move guy in, but that was incredible. Mahomes does most of the heavy lifting.
First receiving touchdown as a member of the Kansas City Chiefs.
And this is a great one, Smith-Schuster. Mahomes does all of this. Look at this, running around and creating. And that's why they're so good on third and long, because Mahomes can create. Josh Allen the same way. You got to watch out for their legs. Smith-Schuster with a great job of continuing to move.